We're here with Gareth Widdop. Gareth, you're down here today seeing a lot of school kids. What have you been doing down here?
Yeah, there's a young girls team here, I think a local footy, touch football, so it's just been good to come down and have a run around with the school kids.
Been training hard, is it nice this is breaking it up a little bit for you?
Yeah, it certainly has. I think the first few days, obviously a lot of the boys, most of the boys are from England, and you know, a little bit of jet lag and tiredness, so we've eased into it, but the last 2 days have been quite intense, and you know, it's just good to get out and about with the local school kids.
The weather's been nice too. Have you been giving the guys some tips on how to keep out of the sun?
Yeah, it certainly has. The weather's been unbelievable. I've come from Sydney where the weather was quite good as well, but a lot of these guys have come from freezing cold, so you know, they've been living in the shade and the sunscreen's been applied every day, so but I think they're really enjoying their time.
You're obviously a little bit more experienced in this squad now, hoping to get that starting spot at 5'8"?
Yeah, hopefully. You know, I've been in the system the last few years with England and sort of been in and out of the team a little bit. You know, hopefully this year I'll get a good crack at it. But like I said, just to be a part of the squad is, you know, a massive honour to be involved with England. It's you know, it's a privilege, and I'm really looking forward to the tournament.
And tell us a bit about Mike Cooper. He's obviously got a call up this time around.
Yeah, no, Coops has been really good for the Dragons this year, and you know, he's worked extremely hard over pre-season. You know, he's come in the NRL, not too many people sort of knew who he was, but he's certainly played some good football this year, and you know, he's been rewarded with an England call-up, so you know, hopefully he gets a few games under his belt, and like I said, he's worked really hard for it.
And for you personally, what will it be like coming up against Australia in Melbourne, a few former Storm teammates there?
Yeah, look, it's always exciting playing, you know, old teammates, and you know, there is certainly a few in that team who, you know, I've played 4 or 5 years with, so you know, if I get the chance to come up against them, it's always great. They're a great team, and it's going to be a tough challenge, but something that I'm really looking forward to.